The big goal is our apprentice being prepared for the work that's out in the field.
What the CML allowed us to do was to spend more time in the labs. We've only got so much classroom time to work with. And so with the CML, the students can do some of that work at home that they traditionally did in the classroom.